Yeah, this video is, I just want to say thank you to all the veterans and all the wars and their families that had to deal with people that have post-traumatic stress syndrome, because I have a little bit of it myself. And watching this video, I can see myself snapping at Anne, my wife or girlfriend. We're not actually married. My wife died, we've just been together, but anyway. Jason, if you're watching this, thank you for all your help. Jason's a veteran. He helped me with the house remodel for months. The car, in the early videos, you can see him in those crazy stockings he's wearing. It looks like a Wizard of Oz. But, yeah, again, thanks. And what this is about is I guess this is about overcoming challenges in your life. And in this case, it's just a seatbelt, which can't hurt you, but it still can stress you out. Anyway, I bought it off eBay, and when I opened up the box, I bought it with some other parts. The spring was laying in the box, and my first reaction is, you know how it is. You're disappointed, you're angry, and now you gotta either send it back or try to fix it. So in this video, if you watch the last 10 minutes, I mean, you could skip ahead, but if you want to see me all the mistakes I make in the learning process, which I'm not ashamed to show my mistakes, because that's how I learn. But anyway, with Anne's help and her putting up with me, and I'm sorry, Anne, if you ever watch this, I do snap at you, and I apologize. But, that makes me a little emotional, I guess. But we do get it back together with her help, and I also learned why a lot of these older seatbelts don't work. I figured out how to lubricate them. And if you watch close and listen close, because it's a longer video, you'll see me lubricate this. Without the lubrication, they just don't work. I mean, I didn't know that. And I can't find any other videos on anybody fixing a spring. And I just did it just to do it. But again, thanks, veterans, for overcoming all the odds and the obstacles. And life can be hard at times, but you just got to work through it. So anyway, I'm just going to try to put it together and let this video run. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. Maybe I'll put it in, maybe I'll keep it, maybe I'll dump it, I don't know. Well, here we go. So it occurred to me that this cover is what's holding the spring inside. And then somehow at the factory they just dropped it on there. And it looks like it's clocked. You see that? But I also can see there's two of the pins are broken. So somehow, first I gotta decide how this goes on. And this one says a 10, this one has a 3. I don't know if that's tension of spring or what. So right now I'm just trying to figure out what direction that should point. Oh, I see. Anyway, you can see there's a slot in there. I'll just have to try it and see what happens. Try to unwind the spring. And then try to wind it back up.
We have to come closer. I got my assistant here. Hold that in there. So it looks like it's already starting to wind up by itself. I don't get that. Yeah, I do. Thing is, if it pops out at all, you gotta start all over. And right there, I'm out. Must go inside. Try to stay over here. So I can pull it tighter. Twist it. Okay, hold on. So somebody at a factory had a job putting these together 40 years ago. How many years ago was 76?
45.
45 years ago? Because I go. So, maybe I have this wound wrong. Maybe this goes here. That makes more sense.
Well, you could just put it on and then wind it on that.
I gotta rewind the whole thing. It's too hard. Looks like it was wound this way, though. Well, that's a little get all screwed up. Hard to hold. You gotta keep turning it, I think. Get it tight. That doesn't want to go tight. Yeah, it does. I do have to start on here. The other thing is, should this belt be in or out? Nothing to spring back if it's not in, so. Feels like there's a spring in there also. There. That's where it wants to be. So, oh man. Oh, this thing's gonna get all wound up. Roll it. The hard part is at the very end, I gotta get this thing onto there. Do this.
There's a kink in it. I can't get it up.
That's because I keep twisting it. The only way to do this is keep... dragging this thing around and around. How more we got? About 50 feet?
Probably.
I think you have to swing your arm over this one. This thing kinks. It's all well. It's no good. This thing pops out of here. You gotta start all over again. And it's trying to pop out. Get it twisted, see it? The other way. Just keep, you gotta stay near me. And every time I twist it, you gotta roll. The other way. You're twisting it the wrong way. Forget the end. Just hold the whole thing in your hand and turn it. The other way. No, that way. I guess. I don't know. Yeah, like that. Backwards, you gotta come around. Pull it. Again. Pull it. Yeah, that's how you do it. Again. Pull it. Hold it. Hold it. Ow! It's sharper than a razor. Let go. We're rolling this the right direction. It doesn't seem like it. all three things. Somehow it's pull that out. Come around. Slowly. Wait here. The other, flip your wrist. The other way. That one. Just got bound up again. Keep turning it. There. More of that now. Like a dog. Okay, grab that. Twist it. The other way. The other way. Okay, stop. No, you get it twisted over here. Gently, don't bend that. No, don't twist it like that. The other way, this way.
Don't get mad at me.
I'm not getting mad at you. But you're forcing it in the direction it won't go, and I'm trying to hold this two things at once. Sharp. Let go.
What are you trying to do? I don't
trying know. That goes in that slot somehow.
What goes? This goes in the slot?
This goes in that slot right there. But upside down.
Well, that's probably where it goes.
It is where it goes.
Here, Robert, I've got this. You do the cap.
You gotta hold it down.
I'm holding it down.
It just doesn't seem right. Seems like it wants to go like that. On upside down. I think this thing should be pulling all the way. I gotta take it off. Wants to go that way. Doesn't want to go the other way. What am I not seeing here? Can you get the screwdriver and pop that up? No, underneath.
I'm trying to, but...
No, Ann.
I can't see anything, Robert. Your hand's in the way.
Get this. How does this thing start? I guess it has to go the opposite of where I think it should go. Wait, just go slow.
Now I lost the end.
That's right. Just get in here where I can. Wait, don't unwind it yet. Maybe it'll work itself in. Question is it should it go that way or the other way? I don't know. Man, it's just really getting tangled up. Don't twist it. I'm not sure if it's supposed to twist it or not. That seems whatever we're doing is going in. guess I'll just keep going. Spring is weird. It's like an optical illusion. I'm just going to keep going until I can't go any further. Getting there now.
You see, that's the end that you're pulling.
That's going to come out of there. Feed it through. No, stop. How'd you do that? Put it to where it wants to go. I don't know. I guess just I'm gonna unwind the whole thing. No, stop. It has to go through there. I'm not even sure if this way is right.
You have to have the lip to put it on there, don't you?
Can't get this thing to pull at all. I wonder if there's two springs in here. it's not working. So that's wrong. Now I don't know how to get it off of here.
There's a lip that goes underneath this.
I know, it's stuck and I can't turn the spring. Must be a way to turn this that just keeps going over that lip. Well, it should be. It should pull the spring in. That's what it should be doing. Hold that for a second. What is keeping it from pulling out?
Probably just old.
There's some kind of lock.
On the side?
Thing. Well, there's no spring in there. Look, it is black.
Yeah.
Out here it's gray.
Yeah.
Well, there's how you need to put a new seatbelt in right there. You slide into that slot. So now I gotta wind it back up. Keep it somewhat tight. This stuff's not helping.
No.
Why is it just right there?
Because that's where it's probably been rubbing. I wonder if we should cut that off.
Yeah, let me get a scissors. Awkward. I think that's probably about where, as far as it should go. Once you go any further, you get into these gears. As far as it should go. Now, how do they take this thing apart?
Oh, well,
this side goes on this side, so.
The one with the X goes on the bottom and the other one goes on the top, I guess.
This has to go on this side. Pull that belt. Different. Oh, no.
It's this.
Yeah. far. Keep going. So when this pulls out, the spring wants to pull that way. So the spring wants to pull that way. I'm not smart enough. The spring wants to pull that way. Get it, this spring is not pulling at all. There's no resistance in here. So it must be sprung the wrong way. Get to do this again. Now with this cover off, I can't. Thank you. sharp. I don't know. Did I get the spring on backwards again? Or is the spring worn out, or what is it? Take this other one apart, then I'd probably never get it together. I wonder if this thing's supposed to be oiled. But somehow I pulled it all the way out. Let's see. It should be all the way in. I just can't hold everything. If you get out, you pull out. This spring is just getting stuck. It's the friction of the spring itself. You need the oil on here.
Oil?
Yeah. I mean, something. I can feel it dragging on itself. That's better. So now I gotta get it all the way inside. How do I do that? It's definitely better. But I gotta get it to these inner parts.
Like you need an air gun.
It's like I gotta unwind it. Can you hold that? Just walk up. Don't. What? You can't turn back. Move the chair or something. Slowly.
And then it's twisting.
Just keep your hand out here then.
It's twisting, and there's nothing I can do to.
Okay, just don't turn, don't move, don't do anything. Now it's gonna be really hard to grab. I wonder if I had this thing on. I don't know. It's almost like it wanted to go the other direction. So I just go flip it. I hope I don't screw this thing up.
Pick it up and put it on the other side of the seatbelt, or you're going to start winding up the seatbelt.
I don't understand what makes this thing spring. I guess it's just the tension. Yeah, see, this thing's wanting to unwind.
Yeah.
I think that's what I want.
You're going to have to pick this up and put it on the other side of the seatbelt, or you're going to end up winding up the seatbelt.
Hey, give me that. Grab a rag somewhere over there. Look where I'm pointing. A box of rags. So walk forward.
A box?
On the desk. Find them?
Yes, I found them.
Here, wipe this table off. Can't touch the safety. Grab loose. Put the rag down. Fighting you. You have to swing around. I can't see. I can't bend it. The spring just seems worn out or something. I can't twist it that way. The other way. No, I don't know which way. You could just do that. Oh, it's slow. The kinks, that's it. What? Twisted. go and look over everything. It's starting to pull. I guess you're going the right way if the spring is fighting it.
Yeah.
Can't do any better than that.
No.
So I need to get some more lubricant inside. There should be a hole in here.
But there isn't.
Well, the question is now, how do I make it stay here?
Well, you have to have that on, and you have to put it underneath.
No, this piece.
What I'm saying is you have to have the other piece on.
That doesn't have anything to do with this.
Well, that's where the lip is.
No, I'm missing the pins. There's a lip?
There's a lip.
Okay.
Look here,
okay.
There's a lip.
Okay, you're right.
Under.
Now I forget. Let me see that one. Well, just put it down.
No, that goes. That big one.
Yeah. pop off.
See, that thing is supposed to be up just to look up for it. But maybe the cap doesn't have that. The white bottom to it.
Well, I can only do one thing at a time. I gotta put this thing. So there's supposed to be little pins in there. I don't have them. That's where it goes. I gotta go find my hot glue. I don't know what else to put on there.
Well, I'm just wondering if this should come down.
No,
or...
that one's not.
Oh.
It had, the pins were broken.
Oh.
So I gotta make, I gotta fake it. There's also a lock here, so this thing can't spin. It goes right there. Just keep pressure on there. I don't know where the hot glue is. I don't know if glue is going to work. Board over here to lay this on.
Is that rain?
Put some alcohol in the rag on a corner. Get over here so it'll drip on the floor. A bunch. Pull that piece off. Rip it off. So somebody's watching. I think that notch right there. I think. That's not working either. I don't know where it goes, actually. I think that's the best place to stop it from spinning. Stick this in there. There you go. Holding. I think that's what's wrong. These things start failing because they're not lubricated. If that spring isn't lubricated, they won't spin.
Thoroughly dry.
Yeah, I'm not going to mess with this today, but I'd say if your seatbelts aren't working, put a bunch of little, try to maybe make a slice in here or across, well, the spring's here. Try to get some lubrication in there. So that's it. I wanted to see if we could do it. We did it with my assistant. Still won't get rid of the smile. There she is, her dad's a Hall of Fame football player.